This is not how this fight's gonna happen. A takeover. You will be inside of War Games.
And now, let the War Games begin!
The ominous sounds, the buzz palpable. As tensions rise here at the Staples Center, the Chamber of Horrors lowers. It will encompass two rings. There are no victims, only volunteers in War Games.
Here we go again.
For the first time in its history, all four members of the Undisputed Era will be competing at the same time, and they have the advantage.
Man, but you see the swag, maybe the confidence, possibly arrogance just dripping off of Undisputed Era?
The Undisputed Era, we're brothers. We've been to war before, and we will do it again in Los Angeles. We're not only going to survive in this matchup, we're not only going to thrive, we will win. And that's undisputed.
The war is here.
Modern day Vikings, their name, tailor-made for War Games, Rowan Hansen, War Raiders.
Last year, Undisputed Era barely walked out of War Games.
He does got the war paint on, bringing the British strong style to War Games.
But this year, we're gonna make sure you get carried out.
So we know who is going to start. It will be Adam Cole for the Undisputed Era against the one and only Ricochet. Turns the tables, and on cue!
Wow!
And Ricochet gets caught into a backstabber!
And Adam Cole already has the advantage. But fellas, another member of the Undisputed Era comes into the ring.
Oh, and it's gonna be Kyle O'Reilly who earned the advantage, and ricocheting off both O'Reilly and Cole.
Oh! Finally, Ricochet is gonna get some help.
And laying waste now to members of the Undisputed Era. Guys his size aren't supposed to be able to move like this. And it's gonna be Roderick Strong.
Roderick Strong completely fresh, tearing into both Ricochet and Hansen.
And look at the Undisputed Era.
Now the numbers game come back into play.
Will it be Roe or John? They're both fighting to get in, and it's gonna be Roe, the other half of the War Raiders.
You say momentum shift.
Power slam, power bomb, power War Raiders.
Now the final member of the Undisputed Era will make his way to the ring.
What's Bobby Fish doing?
Oh my God, is he locking Pete Dunne in a cage?
And he's got the key.
What are you doing?
You want this piece?
Pete Dunne's locked in the cage, and Bobby Fish threw away the key.
What an brilliant plan from the Undisputed Era.
I got it, boys.
It's bad enough that they have the numbers advantage. They're each in possession of chairs, and they're using those chairs to destroy their opponents.
This is big trouble for Ricochet and War Raiders.
And have we ever seen the Undisputed Era look stronger?
You can't do a darn thing for the Undisputed Era, and we run this freaking show.
Wait, they managed to find bolt cutters, and you know Pete Dunne has got a bolt out of that cage. It's the Bruiserweight, the WWE UK champion, Pete Dunne.
Here we go.
Pete Dunne raising the stakes.
And it's a brand new ball game here at War Games, and the carnage speaks for itself.
Oh!
now they can do the next to impossible. Find a way to claim victory for their team in this battle for the ages. Ricochet and Cole in the most perilous position you can be in here at War Games. The top of the cage. They're all in a perilous position. What the?
Look at this.
Oh, Ricochet. My God. What in the hell was that?
An avalanche of humanity.
What is Ricochet thinking?
Whoa! Showtime, baby!
Served to Ricochet in full effect, and he has wrecked the rest of the competition. Can you believe what we are witnessing here tonight at War Games?
All eight gladiators.
Wow, a classic standoff here at War Games.
A line drawn in the sand.
War Games is about to be taken to the next level.
Here we go!
It's trench warfare, and all hell has broken loose at War Games.
An alleyway of brutality.
And after all of this, we are back to even terms. It has been an astounding display. Adam Cole looking to send the Undisputed Era to victory, but now Pete Dunne.
Oh, Ricochet.
Ricochet flying through the air.
Two men covered.
Ricochet and Dunne. Cole covered, they win.
Teams laying their bodies on the line to walk out of here and be able to say they were the winners of the War Games match.
An amazing night of NXT action culminates with another wild War Games in which the War Raiders, along with Pete Dunne and Ricochet, stand tall. The Undisputed Era's win streak at War Games is over. It's Survival of the Fittest Survivor Series weekend.